Rough day, darling?
We're in big trouble, Uncle Donny. I got a call from the bank. They told me that we have 4 weeks to make the mortgage payment, or they're going to foreclose the theater. We're out of cash. I don't know much longer we're going to be able to keep these lights on.
Well, you think you could scrape up a few bucks to put on a Christmas show?
I don't have enough money to make it through the summer, let alone Christmas.
If we're going to go out, let's go out kicking and screaming.
Christmas in July.
And we're proud to announce our headlining act is, ready for it? Vince Gill and Amy Grant.
Oh, you looking for a headliner for a show? You calling us for some numbers, I'll bet.
If y'all could come out and do this show for us, it would be amazing.
Just kidding, man. We'd be glad to help out if you need some help.
Absolutely.
Where do cows go on a first date? The movie. Get it? Come on. Get it?
Oh, yeah. I have never heard him tell a good joke ever.
Look at there. Master electrician. Go! Henry! Oh, come on, Frank. Don't stop now. I'm just hitting my groove, baby.
You gonna ask her?
Oh, no.
All right. I wouldn't wait too long.
You're passionate. That's one of the things about you that I love. It's one of the things about you that I admire.
Ms. Scott, Mr. Hendel, I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
How in the world did they get Vince Gill and Amy Grant?
I can't let this happen, Amy. I can't let them ruin this deal.
Smoke. Fire.
Fire! There's a fire at the theater!
I don't think it was an accident. I don't think it was an accident, Faith.
Mr. Marsh can throw whatever he wants at us. We're having the show, and we're saving this theater.
That girl's got more of her mama's spirit than she'll ever know.
Ladies and gentlemen.
What are you doing?
Stepping out in faith, darling.